So, I'm looking at your red with this turquoise. That's a combination.
I just had that thought too. Mm. I was like, what's happening here? Okay.
Yes, please.
This is a stunner. This is Blossoming Flower Bib Necklace. It's A370309. It's $86.50, $28.83 on your three easy pays. This here is the faux turquoise, which this looks so on point with all of that veining.
Yeah.
Nothing about this looks so faux to me. We do have one other colorway, which is called faux howlite, which is going to be that beautiful creamy white.
Creamy white with the veining as well. Do me a favor, Julia. I think one of the blossoms in the front is the back to the front, that sort of shiny one.
Yep.
Just flip that. There we go. So it's all those, again, those beautiful blossoms, all with those starburst sort of crystals in them. Inspiration for this necklace comes from a necklace you and I might have presented called the Starlet Dial.
Yes, yes. One of the first times we ever worked together.
Is that right?
Yep.
Okay. Well, that is our most popular necklace in 30 years. And it was Joan's favorite. It's a big, similar flower with a cascade of fringe down the front. And, you know, it's just perennial. We introduce new colors all the time. But the original color was this turquoise, and it was these turquoise flowers. So I decided to do, for that gal who maybe wants a little bit more of a subtle statement in this beautiful, this look of semi-precious, we did this cluster of the seven flowers with that same sort of burst of crystals in the center. When I look at this necklace, when you look at this necklace, keep in mind, these are all handcrafted, made one petal at a time, one bead at a time. There's only one way to make this. That is one person stringing it, wiring it, making it. So it's very artisanal. It's very almost like a one of a kind, a one-off. So this goes on top of our denim boyfriend shirt. It goes on top of our beautiful summer midi dresses on bare skin. It's a versatile piece that's a great act. I would put it on that plaid shirt that we started the show with a little flounce at the bottom. It'd be so pretty laid on top of the plaid. So think of it as that finishing touch of, you know, really like unique, one-of-a-kind jewelry. I love things that nobody else has. I love things that are unique and very statement. So this necklace and the howlite, which we're seeing in the little picture frame here, is a knockout. It's a very neutral.
I love that howlite.
Would go over anything. And then don't think of turquoise as only something you can wear with black or white. Pair it. I would button the shirt you have on. I would button it up to the collar, and I would tuck that turquoise on top of the plaid. I think it would look insanely gorgeous. I mean, it would be so, so pretty.
I have to tell you, we only have 300 left. We only have 150 in the turquoise, and we only have 150 left in the howlite. We just saw the howlite on our screen. It's that like light white creamy ivory with the veining
Like a bone, yeah, with that same sort of the beautiful variegation.
It's
a statement.
Yes, exactly. It is that statement. It is the outfit maker. It's A370309 and 2883 on your easy pays.
you're like, I need my glasses. There's the howlite. Again, so beautiful and neutral. We did a floral midi dress this season. I think there's a little bit of it left in inventory. It was very, very popular. But that's the kind of necklace you lay into a beautiful neckline on a summer maxi dress. So pretty.
All right, so I'm going to give you a little sneak peek again.
Ooh,